The Institute of Education Sciences, or IES, is the nation's leading source for independent, non-partisan research, evaluation, and statistics about education. A part of the U.S. Department of Education, IES was established by federal law in 2002. Our mission is to provide high-quality, scientific evidence to improve education outcomes for our nation's students. Millions of policymakers, education leaders, teachers, parents, and researchers use IES statistics, research, and other resources every year. To accomplish its mission, IES focuses on six areas of work. 1. IES provides data to describe how well the United States is educating its students. We do this by collecting and analyzing official statistics on the condition of education, from elementary school through adult education, and carrying out national and international assessments of student achievement, such as the National Assessment of Educational Progress. IES also provides data sets and tools to support further analysis of these data. 2. IES conducts nationally representative surveys and sponsors research to understand where education needs improvement and how it might be accomplished. Some of our surveys can be used to understand students' school experiences and outcomes over time. These can highlight short and long-term trends in student performance. Others capture performance at a moment in time, providing a snapshot of how American schools, teachers, or students are faring. IES supports research using these and other data to gain a deeper understanding of the challenges schools face in the 21st century. 3. IES funds research on new approaches for improving education outcomes for all students. Our support for research on practical, innovative solutions covers all stages of development, from early design to pilot studies to rigorous testing at scale. IES-funded researchers are identifying effective strategies in crucial areas, including instruction, student behavior, teacher training and development, technology, and school and system governance. 4. IES also conducts large-scale evaluations of federally funded education programs and policies. Our evaluations are rigorous, independent, and nonpartisan. They address complex issues of national importance, such as the impact of alternative pathways to teacher preparation, educator evaluation systems, school improvement initiatives, and school choice programs. 5. An important part of IES's work is to bolster the use of data and research in education decision-making. The What Works Clearinghouse conducts impartial, rigorous reviews of research to help decision-makers make sense of the evidence. The regional educational laboratories work with states and districts to help them learn what works. They also conduct research on local education problems and provide technical support to connect education research to classroom practice. And statewide longitudinal data system grants are helping states more efficiently track education outcomes and provide useful, timely information to those who need it. Finally, IES encourages the advancement of statistics and research through specialized training and development of methods and measures. We provide pre-doctoral and postdoctoral training programs, database training, and short courses on cutting-edge topics for working statisticians and researchers. Our work on new methods and measures advances the accuracy, usefulness, and cost-effectiveness of education data collections and research. IES is composed of four centers: the National Center for Education Statistics, the National Center for Education Evaluation and Regional Assistance, the National Center for Education Research, and the National Center for Special Education Research, that collaborate on this diverse array of work and share it broadly. A Standards and Review Office ensures that grant applications and IES reports and data releases undergo a rigorous, objective, scientific peer review process. The development and use of education statistics, research and evaluation, the work of IES, provides the foundation for the use of evidence to improve education in the United States. Visit our website to learn more about IES and how it connects high-quality statistics, research, and evaluation to policy and practice.